Alexa, we're in love!
Did I say that out loud?
Yeah, you pretty much yelled it.
Well, I can't help it. It's fantastic.
What's it like, Ron?
The intimate times? Out of sight, my man.
No, the other thing. Love.
Yeah, what is that?
Well, it's tough to explain.
I think I was in love once.
Really? What's her name?
I don't remember.
That's not a good start, but keep going.
She was Brazilian, or Chinese, or something weird. We made out in the bathroom of a Kmart, and imparted our ways, never to see each other again.
I'm pretty sure that's not love.
Damn it!
I love desk. I love carpet.
Brick, are you just looking at things in the office and saying that you love them?
I love lamp.
Do you really love the lamp, or are you just saying it because you saw it?
I love lamp. I love lamp.
Do you really want to know what love is?
Yeah.
Yes, tell us.
More than anything in the world, Ron.
Well, it's really quite simple. It's kind of like... Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight.
My motto's always been, when it's right, why wait until the middle of a cold, dark night?
When everything's a little clearer in the light of day, and we know the night is always gonna be there anyway. Thinking of you's working up my appetite, looking forward to a little afternoon delight. Rubbing sticks and stones together, making sparks ignite, and the thought of loving you is getting so exciting. Sky rockets in flight.
Boo!
Afternoon delight.
Whoop!
You guys have it, I think.
Afternoon delight.
I don't know, Ron. Sounds kind of crazy.
Sounds like you have mental problems, man.
Yeah, it does. Sounds like you have mental problems, man.
Yeah, it really does.
Man.
Afternoon delight.
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Afternoon delight.
Wanna make a phone call here?
Freshen this up. 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 This up.